breakfast time. So let's go this way. Hopefully this guy will let me. Closed. I don't know if I can fit through there. See that? Franz? Maybe. Let's see if we can. I can't believe my bad luck, man. Franz Bakery in the way. I may be too wide to get by there. We'll see. Number two.
Okay.
Coffee is fine.
Is that coffee?
Yeah.
Okay, anything else for you?
How about a sausage, egg, and cheese biscuit as well?
Alright, what else?
That's it. Second window. All right, he's leaving. Perfect. can't believe I gotta put the code in. Supposedly, when you turn the truck off for, you know, there's a certain amount of time, like a couple minutes, and then you could restart it without putting the code in. But sometimes it'll 7 minutes and it'll restart. I've had that before. Okay, this is kind of funny. Let's see. Yeah, if he had been still here, I would not have been able to make this squeeze through here. Thank you, babe. All right. I was gonna say sometimes I'll shut the truck off and it'll restart easily, and then other times I gotta sit there and put 1 second turn off and I gotta use the code again to restart it. It's just.
Do you want any cream or sugar?
Yeah, I need some creams, about four for this size. Yeah, four of them. Let me do this. So I can put the creamer in the coffee. Cream in my coffee. You're so vain. I got a clean house. Yeah, one biscuit, sausage, egg, and cheese biscuit, and one croissant, sausage, egg, and cheese croissant.
Okay. Well, can you park up there and we'll bring it out?
Oh, okay. You got your creamers so I can get started on my creamers?
Oh.
While we're waiting. thank you.
Of course. Thanks.
Okay. See if it wants a code. Yep. Oh, okay, I'll wait right here. I'll just wait. Oh, here it is. Thank you, babe. Alright, we got our breakfast, coffee, gear, put it in gear, I guess. And I gotta put my creamers in here. Nobody's behind me, so let me do this real quick, Black. Made an observation that I sit very tall in the saddle. Well, they didn't say that.